Hello and welcome back to the Career Legacy Challenge. We are here with, I can't remember your name, Helena. Helena is going to be our Gen8 sim for the Career Legacy Challenge. And I'm like between criminal and gardener for her career. And I know that those things are like very far away from each other, but
Oh, Kabla.
it'll all make sense at some point. Anyway, I know she had some stuff in her inventory. We're gonna go ahead and sell those. And let's see. I should have just waited for you to finish. Okay, so let's see if we can get a computador. A door desk. I'm feeling it. I'm like, I'm feeling it. I do want her to have some comfort. And then this computer is awesome. Oh, yeah. So, yeah. I wanted that. Do-do-do-do-do. Why isn't it letting me click it?
Ubay nada. Oh, they'll know.
Let's see. Vampire secrets. That music was a lot. The music was too much, I would even say. Diet and our portion of the household funds have been given to their children. Lena. Don't think they're related. Don't think. Ching. Carly. Where is the rest of your family tree at? Okay. Yeah. Her grandma. Well, I guess her other children are still alive. Shayna. Interesting. Look at y'all.
Thank you.
Ew. Oh yeah, and I did cheat her vampire skill. Because there's nothing about occults in this game or in this challenge. And I would prefer it if she did not burn in the
Shall
sun. So I did cheat that to give her that sunscreen, vampire sunscreen or whatever. Is that on? feel like it was a waste of time to send her to school. Spray for bugs. So, why is it false? We don't have $109. Mortified, okay. Good for you. You stanky? About to take a bath. I'm like, not that she can't die from other things.
You've got.
And we can pay the bills, get the mail.
A break, Pardew? Oh, Nunca. Oh, Angemus!
Okay, so now what we're gonna do is get a refrigerator and a stove, or actually, we don't even want to waste money on that.
Oh.
We're gonna go to this recreational center because there is a stove there. We're gonna cook a cake. We're gonna age up our girl. She is gonna get a job. Don't think I should cut out doing this, but okay, so it looks like I've already committed to her being a criminal, so we're just gonna stick with that. Sure, you can like cooking. Oh, it's already on spooky.
You missed.
Can you throw a birthday party here? birthday party. Those are all the people you know. Okay. Like, those are all the people that you know. Oh, hold on, let me check something.
Aerobi physique, Fuzzoom! Quazaru, Jongi, Jarv.
I feel like it's loud. That makes sense.
The samba. Suomei Snurzo.
Okay. Yeah, it was definitely too loud.
Physique, Fuzzoom! The samba. Dobao, samba, Timis.
Okay. So you get a job. Wagaborn Zivna, sword. Work.
Trangella, Grinoy bars.
Terminal. Now we can end this and
go home.
Actually, should we go home or? Like, should we go home or? I still have not painted that one wall. Work in 2 days, and we need to get our mischief on.
Warba Taranga. Ah, Palm Aisner's.
Place looks different during the day. Ooh, we got some vampire stuff. Be a bat. Be a strong bat. I have to take 2 weaknesses. Boo. Why aren't you doing stuff? I'm like, so you're just gonna keep going? And I told you to stop? Okay. So now we can go home. There's a lot of people here. No, sweetie. Friendly attempt introduction. Oh, wow. He's gone. And we need to get our mischief on. Okay, so we gotta get you some foods. And you know what? Let us order. No. We don't wanna talk to you. Let you get some plasma packs. Drink one of those bad boys. Let's buy a mini fridge specifically to store our bloodies. Like specifically for the bloodies. Okay, so you got that done. Mm-hmm. No, you can't dislike fitness. Sorry. Oh, you're at work? I thought you were at work for a couple of days. Okay, you're home. We need to find someone to nibble on. I don't think I ever see people around here.
Ben Faheb, Vula Shaka.
Mm-hmm. Let me let you get some food. Oh yeah, because you have that stupid trait. Wait, do these not go back? Cause okay, joking. Let us travel. We're not going to travel with the people. Interesting. We're gonna go there to this goth house.
Oh, can a game? So torky. So all. Clue bug.
This used to be your ancestor's home. And you're just in here, hanging out.
Who's a chuva? Pima?
Keeping the theme. With all these goths.
Arva, Melroy, Chelki,
Umi, Farpasa Esenoi, Trofa, Wabarani Bayumi,
Frodi Maruthe, Rissala Kumbar,
Ulak,
Harzi,
Tork,
Tin, Noba, Kipuna, Scoonal,
Okay, let's go home.
Oh.
Go, go. Shoo. So yeah, we've aged up. We joined the criminal career. We have to work on getting our mischief, handiness, and programming skills to level 10. And we handpick, oh, whatchamacallit. Getting our programming on, but we do need to work on our mischief as well. I sure don't. And you can take a bath because you stink. Gotta work. Work, 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 work. Let's see. Until midnight. I don't know what time you was at work until, cause that was not what you were supposed to be doing. Okay, so at some point you got a promotion. It's not popping up right here. Stop trying to play and stuff. Oh my god, because I can't with you right now. Bring your raggedy ass home. Ugh. I'm wasting my time clicking stuff and she don't want to come home. She on the other side of a fence. She can literally see her house and I still have to tell you to come home. Can we buy a better computer? Didn't lose too much money with that one. Friendly. Trying to cheer up.
Navi by mummer kit. Can Kuba Koiba? Down below, Rebea. Wabi.
Up here saying no. Don't you think this is? Zelly, what you think this is? Ina. Befite Pelka. Kum Pavarani Squamit. Lamina Kor. Valmip. Oh, bye. Okay, so working 8 hours and we still have to manage some mischief. Trash. Yes. What, baby? Okay. Did you finish eating your green beans? Okay. No way, she just hopped out of the bed. The answer was no. Okay, handiness is almost maxed out. Mischief programming is what we should be working on. Let's go ahead and get this one to the next level. And then we'll work on programming. But I think I'm going to go ahead and end things here. So like I said, we are committed to being criminals. I do need to make some cowplants. And so yeah, criminal, we need to max out mischief, handiness, and programming. We already picked our own trait, which is klepto. And as a side quest, I can unalive all my romantic partners. And yeah, we are on the road to being good little criminals. So I will see y'all in the next part.